When we thread, what are the two things that we do to prepare? Number one, rotate the balance wheel, raise that take-up lever until it's at the top of its motion. Then reach back and raise the presser foot lifter. You want the presser foot in the up position. Let me explain something about this presser foot lifter and why it's so important to raise the presser foot when you thread your machine. Your tension is like two dinner plates back to back. When the presser foot is up or raised, these tension plates open up. When the presser foot is dropped, like to start sewing, these plates close up. Now, if the presser foot is down when you thread, the plates are closed. Your thread cannot get into where that holding power of the tension takes place. Basically, your thread has to be in this area for the proper tension to occur. So basically, by opening the presser foot, by lifting the presser foot, you open up these two plates, allowing the thread to come into the place it needs to be for good sewing. Okay, we go to our first thread guide. Across the machine here. Now this is a lay-in tension. All you do is just drop your thread straight down. It will go into the right place automatically. At the bottom of this machine is our check spring. It automatically goes into the right space. Come back on the left, move to the right, and pull forward. This take-up lever has a slot, so you don't have to poke the thread through. Now come straight down, look for a thread guide, another thread guide, and now it's time to thread our needle. Now, let me tell you something. My presser foot is up. As I'm pulling the thread comes out very smoothly. If I lower the presser foot, what should happen, and it did, is that this thread is very tight now. That just shows me that my tension has caught the thread correctly. This is my little tension check. When my presser foot is up, the thread comes out loose. When my presser foot is down, it tightens up. This shows me everything's working properly. This is something that we've done for years, but we didn't quite figure out, didn't realize what it was that we're doing. I need to thread the eye of the needle. My eyes aren't that good anymore. The eye of the needles are getting smaller and smaller. We tried the old tricks with a piece of paper behind the eye of the needle. They've always taught us to spit on our thread and then thread the eye of the needle. You don't want to spit. You want to wax your thread with your lips or your lipstick. So I'm actually waxing my thread. I don't know if you can see it, but now it's turned color. And then spit on your finger and tap the needle. The saliva now almost acts like a magnet and draws the thread right to the eye of the needle. It's a little bit easier. Otherwise, we'd be here for 10 minutes. Now, we're going to rotate the balance wheel always towards us, one complete revolution. My eyes are going to be on the take-up lever. I'm going to rotate, 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 rotate. Here comes my take-up lever. My goodness, look at that. My needle went down, picked up my bobbin thread. I raise my presser foot, take the thread back and underneath the presser foot, close the door. I'm going to put my accessory tray on. And now let's get ready to have some fun.